We provide a healthy breakfast and dinner 6 days a week and purposeful activities for our guests. 118 years ago, Suzanne O'Bear, our foundress, recognised that there was a need in Wellington for the most vulnerable. Today, we still recognise that there is a need for the most vulnerable to have a safe place, to receive a warm welcome and a nourishing meal.